Number three in the homework, we have little g of xy. And this is a warm-up. It's like a feel-good problem. So it's ln, well, not just a feel-good problem. It's stuff like, you know, you should know, I guess. So x plus y. Okay, so we have that. And it says find and simplify the function values, right? Function values. So part A, they give you this ordered pair. Okay, so 1, 0. Yes. Yes, it's an absolute value. No, yeah. Yeah, it's a I need a ruler, right? So, our solution. So, you see, this is the ordered pair. This is the x and this is the y. So all you do is you put the x where the, put the 1 where the x is and the 0 where the y is. So g of 1, 0. Okay. And that's equal to ln. Parentheses. Okay, this is going to be absolute value. One plus zero. I mean, you don't have to show the work here. It's so easy. That's so weird. The bar looks like a one. Okay, so that's going to be ln one. What's ln one again?
Zero.
Yeah, that's it. So that's the answer. That's it.